Honorable Minister.
If you look very carefully, smaller countries, even Niger, our closest neighbor, Cote d'Ivoire, in almost all these Francophone countries, they have better policy in seats than us. Up to today. Now, yesterday, we were having a meeting with some of our exciting schools. And then, one of the head of department was saying that he got his seat from Ghana, maize. So you can see we have a long way to go. Up to now, I don't think that a well-qualified, well-certified seat processing company in this country. And take note that we have probably 60% of the GDP for the West African region. And you know agriculture form the larger part of this GDP. And if only we can be able to promote the production and certification of good seed in this country, I think the sky is a limit for agricultural production in this country.
Of all that is in this heart, it will not be to welcome you. I need to welcome those that put resources and money and all of those that have joined hands together in ensuring that we put this bill to the National Assembly. I want to thank Albra, that's represented by Dr. Makide, and the Piata Group, which is made up of USAID, Bill and Melinda Gates, Rockefeller Foundation, and then UKAIDS. I want to thank the FSS 2020 and AFEX for the work they did in ensuring that we have robust research to back whatever we're doing. And we thank NYSA also. And of course, we cannot but thank NYSA more because they want to be. And I welcome all of you here. Look forward to us having a meaningful engagement this morning. But more importantly, leaving this place reserved to ensure that everything in this act will see to its implementation. And we'll see to it that Nigeria not only have the right quality of seeds, but we have variety that will bring smile to the faces of our timid farmers so that their labor will not be in vain.
It's certainly common knowledge that Nigeria and Africa as a whole currently contribute significantly to and benefit to from international trade. And as we are yet to embrace a lot of innovations that will enable us to participate in the business. And one major tool that we see in Nigeria is enabling legislation and right supportive regulations. And that's exactly why we are here today. Because if you look at Section 19 and 49 of the Seed Act, it says, a person shall not engage in seed production, processing, marketing, and importation of commercial seed for commercial purposes unless it's registered under the Seed Act.
We are also encouraged that there will be sustainability in agriculture in the future. There will be no policy somersault anymore. Laws are being enacted, there are bills for acts, and these will be sustainably kept in Nigeria. And this is what we desire. You can remember also that we have had so many policies, but they kept changing as governments changed. But with the enactment of the laws and the bills, we believe